गुड मॉर्निंग मैम, इन टुडेज वीडियो आई विल गोइंग टू शेयर सम व्यूज रिगार्डिंग कम्युनिकेशन प्रोसेस। आई एम दीक्षा अग्रवाल प्रेजेंटिंग द टॉपिक कम्युनिकेशन प्रोसेस। सो फर्स्ट वी स्टार्ट विद इंट्रोडक्शन टू कम्युनिकेशन। व्हाट इज कम्युनिकेशन इज एंड हाउ अ कम्युनिकेशन प्रोसेस टेक्स प्लेस। So the communication is a two-way process. As we all know, what is communication? Communication simply means how two person understand each other views via expressing verbally or non-verbally. In this two-way process, there is messaging of ideas, thoughts, feelings, opinion in between the two persons, with the intent of creating a shared understanding. The term communication is derived from Latin word communis, which means communication. Communis is also stand for same. Here is a picture which represents how a communication process works. The communication process involves sender, message, channel or receiver, and then the receiver feedback the sender what he sent to the receiver. Sender is the person that send a stimulus to the receiver. Message is the thing that the sender sent, and the channel is the medium through which sender and the receiver communicate. When receiver receive a particular message from the sender, it give right back to the feedback. Here are some of the characteristic of communication process. As communication is the continuous process, here two or more persons are involved. The third one is there is something to be communicated. Develop understanding between the two or more person. It gives us mutual benefit. The communication between the two is share some commonness. This is a reciprocal process. Why we call it reciprocal process? Because the receiver also sends some feedback after receiving the stimulus from the sender. It is a circular process. Why we call it circular? Because first the sender send something, some message, and when receiver receive it, it send back to the sender. So a cycle always going on a process. It is a dynamic. It always change. It is not static. Sender sometime give another message, sometime give other message. So there is not a static process. It is a dynamic. Hamesha chalta rehta hai. It is essential for social relationship or social involvement. Yes, communication is the key of social understanding or social relationship. Here is a second picture in which we can see elements of the communication process. The first is the sender. Here the sender send message to the receiver through mobile phone. Here the receiver, and the receiver feedback the message to the sender. This is the pictorial representation or a flow chart representation of a communication cycle. As I discussed former that it is a cyclic process in which sender send message through a channel and receiver receive it. After that, it message back to the sender through a channel. And in this process, a noise is produced when it's verbally or not. So basically, these are some of the components of communication: sender, message, channel, receiver, feedback, and noise. Here we discuss about the types of communication. Basically, there are two types of communication: verbal and non-verbal. So what is verbal communication? Verbal simply means हम मुंह से बोले, हम लिखे, हम ईमेल करें. Verbs इसमें वर्ड्स इन्वॉल्व होंगे. देर इज अ नेसेसिटी और देर इज यूज ऑफ वर्ड्स टू कन्वे और टू कम्युनिकेट टू अनदर पर्सन. सम ऑफ फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्बल कम्युनिकेशन आर रिटन एंड ओरल कम्युनिकेशन. एग्जाम्पल ऑफ रिटन कम्युनिकेशन लेटर, टेक्सटिंग, ईमेलिंग. एग्जाम्पल ऑफ ओरल कम्युनिकेशन इज फेस टू फेस कॉन्वर्सेशन, स्पीच और रेडियो. सेकेंड वन इज नॉन वर्बल इन विच देयर इज नो यूज ऑफ वर्ड्स और रिटन टेक्स्ट मैसेज. देयर इज ओनली द फेस एक्सप्रेशन, द बॉडी लैंग्वेज दैट कन्वे अ मैसेज टू द सेंडर. वन मेन फॉर्म ऑफ नॉन वर्बल कम्युनिकेशन इज बॉडी लैंग्वेज. एग्जाम्पल ऑफ बॉडी लैंग्वेज इज जेस्चर, आई कॉन्टैक्ट, हैड कवरिंग माउथ, फिंगर टैपिंग, आर्म्स क्रॉस्ड ओवर चेस्ट. जेस्चरिंग इंडिकेट डिफेंसिवनेस और स्ट्रेस. सो दिस इज होल द प्रोसेस ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन, हाउ इट टेक्स प्लेस एंड द टाइप्स. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर लिसनिंग मी. थैंक यू.